think I made a virus-proof browser. Seriously, nothing can touch it. It might be the most secure in the world. And I know, you don't believe me. So to test it, I'm gonna click on every single sketchy link I can find. I'm gonna download all the malware. The worst of the worst, I'm gonna delve deep down into the darkest parts of the internet.
Hi, sisters!
Actually, second thought, I'm way too scared to do that. I wanna have my daughters do it instead.
I'm gonna hack people!
No, you're not. You're gonna get hacked. Chloe has a computer with the Network Chuck browser, which you can actually try right now for free. Link below. Addie is on a computer with a normal browser, one that you're probably using right now. I'm actually legit kind of scared for this. Coffee break. Let's go. Now it's time to open some serious viruses. Viruses that I'm honestly too scared to open.
Like Ralph Breaks the Internet? Like the virus who destroyed a game?
Sure.
It's not working.
Download scary wallpaper. Why is it speaking a different language? Go to your Asian paper now. Actually,
go to your Asian paper now. You download it?
Yeah.
Is it working?
No. There's a Japanese doll in Japan. Right. It has the spirit of a little girl and it's scary.
Oops, your files have been incorrect. What happened to my computer? Can I recover my files?
So this one this is a famous virus that came out. It's called WannaCry. And you have to pay the money.
How do I pay the money?
Download SpongeBob.
SpongeBob Fun Download. Pack?
What's happening?
Download now. I'm going. Go to sleep? It says go to sleep. Okay.
Uh-oh.
What is it? Oh my gosh!
Go here for ice cream?
Yes, I want ice cream!
What is that picture?
It says no escape, Chloe. Click here for ice cream! Why is it restarting it?
Oh my goodness!
What? Everything looks the same, Daddy. No escape? No escape. Welcome. What are these files? Download it from surprise. Download it, Chloe. As usual, it doesn't work. I want to download the fun surprise.
Okay.
So special download now.
No, not SpongeBob.
SpongeBob is watching you? What does that even mean?
SpongeBob is watching you.
Daddy, what if someone actually comes to our house and kidnaps
you? SpongeBob is watching.
We watched that when we were little. That thing is weird.
I saw that show on Netflix yesterday. Yeah, I'll be honest.
Children, you think I get my nine. It's not gonna do anything.
I know something's gonna happen, SpongeBob.
It's it's restarting it again.
I hate SpongeBob now.
User?
Why are the Teletubbies at a funeral?
Different symbols. What the?
What's happening to them? They have straight long hair bones.
Wait, Addie, which one did you click?
What?
Which one did you click?
I clicked the right one.
We're gonna let it run out of blood.
Why would we do that? Wait, it's dead now? Download scary wallpaper now. User? Is that like buffer?
It said user, but it didn't turn off again.
Maybe it's broken.
Broken?
I'm going to turn the computer off.
It has the Annabelle music on. Daddy, that's not okay. Annabelle's real. Ghostbusters went there and Annabelle did something to him.
You mean Ghost Adventures?
Ghost Adventures.
Now hold on, pause the video. It seems like Addie and Chloe are using the same browser. They're both using Chrome. And you're right, but you're also wrong. They are and they aren't. Yes, it is Google Chrome, but something weird is happening. I'm telling you, it's secure. You'll see. Phishing links. Girls, all the links that tell you to never click on? Click on them. Click on all of them. Go crazy. Ugh, I can't watch this. This hurts. All these emails you see in here, these are bad emails.
I'm gonna click on the $5,000 one. Confirm now! I want money!
Me too, kid.
Agreed to pay $10 billion
Please
to victims.
Confirm. Congratulations. Confirm
yes,
me
I
here.
Will put my first name. cast name.
No, please don't do that. No.
Daddy, I've got to claim 100 free spins.
No, get out of there. Or on Witch's Brew.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get a half and go.
Did I just give them my email?
Last notice, antivirus.
Oh, your computer would no longer be protected. You gotta download it.
Download what? Go to cart.
Am I going to the dark web?
Congratulations.
You got money? Confirm it. Addy, confirm it. Can we share it?
Open anyway. Where's my money?
Go to the unsafe site. Addy, go to the unsafe site.
Okay. Y'all remember my beef video? I'm about to use that. Just gonna send them a fake email, spam email.
Totally, really.
And when they click on it, I should get control of their browser.
Oh, Addy, it's your favorite thing.
Meat.
All right, I got them hooked. Let's send them a little message.
Willie, this says you are getting hacked now. Watch out, Addy and Millie.
Okay, phishing links, malware, spooky scary, right? But the scariest thing about Addy's browser and your browser is that it's kind of already hacked from the get-go. At least your privacy is. Your browser is designed to share information about what you do with the world. Your IP address, which can also pretty much tell people where you live. Your behaviors, your thoughts. Yeah, they know your thoughts. With a regular browser, your privacy does not exist. Your browser is basically malware. Okay, time to analyze. Chloe was perfectly safe. Addy, I don't even know where she is. Where did Addy go? Disclaimer, I'm obviously kidding. She's right here. Say hi, Addy.
You're ruining everything, Michael.
But if you go back and watch the video, you'll notice that Chloe and Addy, they're both using the same OS, Windows 11. They're both using the same browser, actually, using Chrome, the latest and greatest. So how in the world was Chloe protected and safe and Addy wasn't? Two words, disposable browser. What if every time you visited a website, did research, or just anything on the internet, magically a new computer was created somewhere else in the world, let's say Germany, and it's with that computer and the browser that it launches, you access the website. And when you're done, you delete the browser and the computer it was on. Disposable. It's like a burner phone for the internet. That is the NetworkChuck cloud browser. Let me show you how it works. Let's go deeper. Let's say I have this sketchy link that I know is totally unsafe, but I want to open it anyway. I want to see what happens. I'm going to grab that link. I'll go to browser.networkchuck.com. Choose a browser, say Chrome. I'll open that in Germany, and a new tab. Within seconds, a container or computer is created in a data center somewhere else in the world, in our case, Germany. Inside this container, a new web browser is launched, Chrome, and then whatever that browser sees, it streams back to your browser. Now, this will definitely track me and steal all my info, but I don't care. I'm just going to delete it. This deletes the browser, the container or the computer, and any trace of me ever accessing that website. Disposable computer, disposable browser. Now, let's talk about why this is safe. This computer container we launched in a data center in Germany, it's not your computer. It's not your browser. It's not even you. Think about that. Normally, when you're accessing a website, it's you, your computer, using your internet with your IP address, accessing that website, telling it who you are, where you are, what you're thinking. But with the NetworkChuck Cloud browser, it's not you. It's this computer in a data center in Germany. Is that link dangerous? Open it. Is that malware you're downloading? Will it infect your computer? Maybe. Who cares? Because when I'm done, I delete the thing. It's temporary. Again, this is your burner phone for the internet. Oh, and I forgot to show you this, by the way. When you are in your email and you see a link like this, and you're like, dude, I don't know what this does, just simply right-click it and click on Open in Cloud Browser. Bam, just like magic, data center, Germany, not your computer, safe. And that's a Chrome plugin, by the way, Chrome and Firefox. So again, not only is it not your computer, but it's not your IP address, keeping you anonymous. And as long as you're using the NetworkChuck Cloud Browser, malware doesn't matter. You are isolated. That's why when Chloe was in the browser earlier, downloading stuff from the Teletubbies Fun Zone and trying to launch it, not a big deal. And you may have noticed too that this is actually a Linux-based machine, a container, so Windows stuff wouldn't even work on it anyway. And even if it did start freaking out and destroy this computer, that's okay. I was gonna destroy it anyway. Delete session. Gone. Everything I searched for, everything I did, everything I downloaded, all history and traces of what I was doing there, poof. It wasn't even me. It never happened.
It never happened.
I am so excited about this product because I haven't seen anything really safer than this, apart from just like not using the internet. So this is the NetworkChuck Cloud Browser. This is my official launch. And let me tell you, there's some incredible tech behind this. I actually partnered with the folks over at Chasm to make this thing possible. And they have a whole team behind this, support and everything. This thing's crazy. Like seriously, you have to try it. I've got a free demo below, just check it out. Link in the description. And if you do want to start using it for everything like I do to keep yourself safe, and maybe your family, your friends, your company, it's only $7 a month. And if you check the link in the description, you'll get a pretty crazy discount on the first month. And I believe, let me check this, 2 weeks from launch, so 2 weeks from the launch of this video, we're doing $5 off the first month, so it's gonna cost you $2 to try this out.